Hi folks, welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to unbox the MI automatic soap dispenser. Along with that, they have provided the soap wash liquid also. So this is separately we have to bought. So main product is our dispenser. So this is running through the four AA batteries. So we have to use four AA batteries. They have recommended like alkaline. So I will unbox this first, the soap dispenser forming hand wash liquid. So if you open this, so it will give the this liquid. So this is the useful for forming. So if I use this product, so it will come like a this type of forming. So you understand, right? So now I will show you the expiry date is like 2022. Okay, up to this time it will be available, we can use it whatever. After that I will show you the MRP. It has 300 rupees, so we have to purchase this separately. It has 300 ml, so each ml has 1 rupee, we can count like that. So if I see this outside of the box, so they have given the name of MSM simple way forming hand wash, like that they have given. So the features is like balanced pH is available, cleaning and protective type, means we have to clean our hands with the protection manner, like that they have suggestion. So refreshing fragrance also they have given, so some smell also it's good. I hope so. Let's do the machine, whatever the machine is there. So soap dispenser machine, so I will show you. So they have given a responsive time, so in less than 1 minute they have 1 second it will respond. The sensors will continuously respond. Contactless and hygienic, so it's great. Elegant and durable, that's also great. So let's see back side of the product. So how much is cost? So product name is they have given as a soap dispenser, as well as the MRP is 1200 rupees. So we bought for 900 rupees. So and this whatever the liquid is they have provided, say, this one is also available for me as a free gift, we can say like that. So because of purchasing more products from MI, they have changed the brand and they have given some crown like them, something like that level they have increased, and they have given a coupon code like to buy this product, they will offer a free of this liquid. If whenever we need, then we have to open it, we have to purchase this, and we have to use this for MI machine. So let's see, so what's inside. So we have to remove this, and we have a manual, so which is dropped off. So next I will show you the machine. So this is covered with some cover, so let's remove this. It's good. So the logo is on the top of the on and off button, so which is great. So this is the machine. If you see, this is the dispenser output layer, this is the power button and on off on button. So this is the area where we have to install the batteries. So here they have given the indication level to lock, and if you want to unlock you have to rotate like this in this direction. So we have to rotate, then we have to install the batteries. So we have to use four batteries, so which is in the opposite directions. So they have given a plus and minus symbols regarding that we have to use. So the user manual also there to understand this system. The sensor is in this area only, so which is in gray color, right? So that is the sensor area. On and off buttons are on the top, they have given a logo on MI on top of that. So we have to install the four batteries and we have to close this, so the positions has to be same like that. And we have to remove the silicone plug which is covered to not to leak the bottle from liquid from bottle. So the soap dispenser use utilities they have given, so how much useful and everything. So whenever we have done, we have to take a backup of the liquid, then that is a good. So next, if you see this, they have given the indication lock and unlock symbol, we have to use it. If we install the batteries, then see the indication, then we have to use it. After that we have to close this and we have to install these all products. So the usage instructions they have given, so we have to tap on button if you want to on, and if you want to off this button you have to off this button. After that you have to clean your hands with your water, whatever the water you have in the tap. After that you have to use this soap, and after that you have to clean this and you have to use the towel. So these are the normal steps you have to use, nothing new here. So they have given a maintenance also, you have to follow this strictly. For cleaning, it is recommended to gently wipe the surface on the device with a wet towel when it is turned off. So we have to turn off first when we are cleaning this device. If the product will not be used for a long time, please take out of the batteries and to avoid them from getting damp or starting to leak. So this is a great idea. So whenever we are not going to use or we are going outside, then you have to remove these batteries from the machine. So precautions also they have given so many, like do not immediately rinse the product with water or rinse it directly with the water, avoid short circuits. So it will be great harmful. So let's see the troubleshooting also. So many troubleshooting techniques they have given, so which is good. So we have to use 4 AA batteries, so available in AAA batteries. So we have to maintain in between 5 degrees to 40 degrees. Don't be a very cold place and don't place it in a hot place. So this is the material with the ABS. So we have to see, if you see this area, so this is the chin something marked like unlock position. So we have to press it and rotate it. So it has locked now. So we have to place this bottle inside this. So we have to remove and we have to take off this one. So we have to take it off. So next we have to place the first we need to place the battery. So I will gather the batteries and I will place it and I will use it. If I have any reviews on this want to then please comment on below, then I will use and I will tell you how it is working and everything. So that's it guys. If you like this video, please like and share the video, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe to our channel.